So first, use the nose plier to straighten the locking pin. After locking pin is straight, just use the nose plier to take out the pin and then clip it out the brake pads. So after you take out, you need to just change the new brake pads. You have to install it same as it was installed, the old ones. After installing the brake pads, just press it a little bit and then put it inside the brake pad assembly. And then just put it back the locking pin to make sure that brake pads are locked. And in the end, just use nose plier to bend it down the locking pin so that make sure that it does not come out.